watch Adwendwere TV.
Yo, adafo me church obibia e ma na kwa ba e ba Adwendwere TV. I am a say emre bia etwa mu kakra. Moisha Budon a obian mu no e wa Ghana ha sen. Oko Macbron show so e ye Macbron's kitchen. E kwa kokan se Macbron e bisano. Ese enenti nkrofo ke ka sey en wahwetwe niamae firi ne baabi akwa akogu sebi ne to ana ne yem so so waye ho adwuma na Moisha ejitumba ojitumu okwan so sey ne yefunu ana waye ho bibi batne to de onye ho hwe sa ana babe to odwa na ne interview so akwa akoye no fufuro yi a odofo me de bro na wahwe bi so no na nimu ton se ampa wako akwa akoye ne to na yenhwe video yi animu nchirechiremu na Moisha onfa mmoye.
Moisha, let me come to you. I mean, you have a very curvaceous body. Rumors have it, you know, has it that you've had some work done. Have you had some work done?
Yes, I have.
Okay. So why did you get those things done? What, first of all, what did you get done?
I had a lipo BBL.
Okay. If you can explain for the sake of my viewers, okay. If you can explain that.
Lipo is when they take out your fats from any part of your body. Your arms, your face, your stomach, your waist, anywhere, and they put it in your hip, your ass. Okay. Yes, okay. They're putting without the transfer, just the lipo is the fat transfer. But if you want the hips,
or you want to transfer to a different place,
yes, that's the BBL, that's the Brazilian fat lifts, because it started from Brazil.
Okay,
a lot of Brazilian women do a lot of fat transfers and stuff. That's how the name came about. The Brazilian butt lift.
Yeah. But why did you opt for plastic surgery?
I used to work out a lot and, you know, I wasn't getting results. I'm always dieting, waist training, like, you know, and I think I wanted fast results. I was not too patient. Mm-hmm. So I was like, you know what? I read about plastic surgery. I heard about BBL. I was like, you know what? Let me go try it. And I was like, okay. And I did my little research and I went and I love it.
Okay.
I got the result. It gives you fast results.
Really?
The results you want. Yes.
But weren't you scared of the repercussions?
No, I read about it before I went. I did a lot of research and I realized that it's something that people have been doing years ago. Mm. You understand? But I don't know. This generation, we are more exposed and to the internet and everything. So you get to see a lot of things. So that's why I did my research. And I was like, you know what?
Okay.
Let me try it.
And let you try. Dick, are you for or against plastic surgery?
Actually, none. I'm okay with
you're,
it.
You're okay with
I'm right in the middle.
Yeah. There's a perception that people who usually go for plastic surgery have low self-esteem or don't have confidence. Was that the case with you?
I don't believe that. I've always had confidence in myself and my skin and myself. But just that sometimes, I always tell people seem to have a problem when you go for surgery, but when you work out for that result, it's a good, like, right. You know, it's
Siano de Moisha, a person watcher, and say, I no cry, wakwa kwe, because exercise, so yes, I exercise. Ubenya shape, I won't pay, Nens won't know, try ya, amber, and nothing soon send a no pardoning time, dear, and adding. What's me, yan, and what time, and Cassano, Pebbian, or qua training, and alcohol for training, and be on in by exercise, now when you be a goony tree. Natural start of four, nitinting in it yet, and you nan, say, Moisha Budon, or no so no, lipo, wakwa kwe jibby, I feel they were branny. Ghana for Anna Moisha Cress is saying, yes, 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 why, and no, no, send a crap, eh? Obeying me and decide the man, and I obey so enter a crane yammy, and a condo, and now why, Jem no, I dear near by a young wash so any ye. Now, at a phone, I make I was having treats, and I will go so a wooshay. And I had often also asked a sabre beady video bar, but TV.